Good morning, Kaisenex and Ibrahimovic. Well? I think he was not Australia, he was Singaporean or something. I saw he's playing on other streams. Germany with so many possible honor saves? Well, that's the plan. Because with Germany we at least have a possibility to gather early military and get a tribute train upgraded and zerg someone. So, like, what can you do with India, for instance, against legions? You cannot kill like Rome before that, I assume. Like forest elephants, like maybe. Thought you are not upgrading those to anything. Coastal start, any major coastal shifts game? Not a single one, by the way. So like Hans on the coast with the possibility of somewhat of a decent Petra right there, and it seems like that's a northwestern edge of the map, which is pretty nice to have. Let's see like what's on this hill. I mean, we can possibly move like that. Or plant. Now let's plant in place, whatever. So only me coastal. Let's rush monument. Actually no, fuck this. Not gonna rush fishing boat Pantheon. Early spear. That's really good. In place it is. That's interesting how you don't see anything on this tile, but if you do this you kind of see the forest in here. Switch like this. So we can one turn scout. That's a city state right there. First in military. I wonder if scout gonna help with that. No. Not gonna help with that. It's kinda laggy for me. Unfortunately, like delay is pretty significant. So we have fast tech, really close. Pass. Gold. Let's buy it. Well, not the best start in the world. Like, I don't see any kind of expansions in here. To be fair. Ruffles. Singapore. Still first. So, possible tribute. Next turn. No pledge yet. And someone has writing already. It's ruin, of course. Well, this start is actually like sucks pretty heavily. So we can possibly plan that kind of expansion for cotton if we want to. Maybe this one. And ink in there. Sad days. Another city state. Maybe I needed to go into honor and just kill Singapore and Zurich and plant one additional coastal, but. Doesn't seem like a real option to me. Here's Aztec borders. Thank you. Okay. Additional fish, by the way. Yeah, this land doesn't seem like a reasonable way to sim city out of this. Is there Aiken settler? What about? Hopefully, we're gonna be able to tribute. Let's make some slimes. We need this archer. Oh, probably. Come on. Can I tribute for real? Here's same situation. Well, if we're gonna heal up, maybe. There's another barp encampment right there. Yeah, here's honor. Oh man. Well, let's go for warrior. We cannot allow him to tribute anything. And like he cannot tribute. If you're gonna be first military in here. Okay. Good to know. So I actually think we are pretty much forced. We'll start taking the workers, and we need this encampment to be cleared for additional forces. Oh man. So, do we care about city-states or not? That's the major question in this game. And the answer is probably we don't. Just because. Oh, CC into exploration? No, no, not gonna happen. Still to pop, no idea what he's doing there. Okay. That's gonna be pretty fast start, to be fair. Just because we bought this lighthouse. Dice. It's Aztec. horses. So, what do we need more? Barpen camp and another one, that's amazing. Let's scout what's there. Oh, there's some land. That's interesting. China. Yeah, we're gonna lose first religion, by the way, unfortunately. Damn. Let's get another archer straight away. Okay, good to know. That landed. And bought two heals for real. That's interesting. Welcome to my channel, Wu-Tang. Oh. I think we're gonna go with a double settler. I wonder if someone wants to settle this. Because maybe I'm interested in that city. Totally forgot to actually switch the tiles. Lost a bit of production towards settlers. Why would you buy two hills? Cause I think he think that I'm gonna settle somewhere near, and he afraid of losing those. We need to clear this encampment as well. Damn, it's so far away to actually try to tribute Yerevan. Okay, we need this camp. The real question, how we're gonna settle this city, if we're gonna settle this city. Short radius and try to buy out. Damn, Gully. Oh, man. That's gonna be a problem. That's gonna be a major problem for us. Damn, I barely can move, like, the delay is just unreal. Like this, for real. Oh, damn you, Gully, if that's gonna be a cargo ship. Not gonna be fun. Yeah, that's gonna be a cargo ship, that. That drunk stream was crazy. Thanks. Yeah, I'm planning on settling between ships on a flat desert. I know this. The problem is both cities not gonna be having unique locks for itself. This one with that without unique locks, and this one without unique locks. Who knows how this survived? I have no idea. I don't feel like this is gonna be possible to tribute Let's go. Let's move back just. And where is it? Damn, those islands. Yeah, I'm settling right here. That's gonna be a cotton salt truffle city. Singaporean. Well, I don't care, like, I have really low influence. And I kinda want him to improve his styles. Libertianer. I guess damn, where's this galley? It's kinda scary that I can lose my cargo ship. Unlimited amount of tributes. Do we really care, like? Maybe we just go like this? So we have 1, 2. Yep, Highland is pretty nice. We need road. So, from what I see, this war would actually, like, anyways, gonna lead to a conflict. I mean, this map positioning gonna lead to conflict between me and Aztec. There is zero chance to... Zero chance to play it peacefully. I probably want to make upgrades first, then everything else. Hopefully we're gonna be able to tribute Lhasa still. Thanks, Coco. Katie Rogers. Hey, Offenbright. Construction, here we go. Or maybe cargo ship even. Nah, that's a bad idea. Let's get to military first. First we need to kill him, then everything else. Turn 47. 40k army. Monies. Here we go. Unlimited amount of money. Okay. Let's get some mid shield in front. Damn, we lost religion. Pegasus, that's good. Kinda need workboats. 1, 2, 3, 4. On. All set. Well, the question how he gonna plan this settler. There's all tiles blocked. Still not sure if that's gonna be enough. What an in there.